wrestling contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, the world heavyweight champion, John Cena.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
Damas y caballeros, les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la ascensa excelencia, el odio de la gente, Alberto.
Either.
Oh, look at Cena go! Oh yeah, take a look at this! Here comes the champ! Oh man!
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Watch it! Oh man, that was a sick thud when he hit the concrete.
Dennis press, and the fists come raining down. A shark kick. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw...
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Hear it? Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps? Oh, my gosh, turned inside out. We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. What's he going to find?
Connects again.
I'm not sure with any of these hits that I've seen the slightest bit of remorse. Oh, wow! Alberto really firing up here. He's just mopping the mat with him.
One of the many things that impresses me about Alberto Del Rio is how well he executes his offense. Every motion is thought out. Every move is delivered with precision.
Yeah, well, I still think he's a jerk.
What's he gonna do here?
Hey guys, it's not the finish announce table, this is ours! No!
Using every part of this arena as a weapon, he fails to connect.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Missed him! That was vicious! He's just brutalizing his opponent!
Watch out, there's a ladder in the ring now.
Ouch!
straight right hand. Suddenly, he's in control.
Oh, and that's why you never trade punches with Cena.
Oh, how do you do that?
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall. Big impact into the guardrail.
This is going to return to the ring.
Oh, talk about ringing your bell.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Del Rio.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
And momentum has changed hands once more. You can ill afford to allow Alberto Del Rio a roll like this. Because if you do, Del Rio will put the match away. Del Rio going for...
And Cena kicks out.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Many consider Alberto Del Rio to be Mexico's greatest export. Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
He's got something evil on his mind. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Same after this match. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And that's a stiff kick.
Uh-oh. What's Alberto going to do here?
Cena be there's a power. One, two. And John Cena is still going.
Man, did you see that, Cole? If that won't keep Cena down for the count, I don't know if anything will. Uh-oh. It might be time to run. This is
cover here.
A kick out, and he almost had him. Oh, that was so close.
Cena has got to get the pace going here.
incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
And what a way to end this night of SmackDown action.